Hi everyone, I'm here with some workers, some Alberta disability workers, and they're here at the legislature. They've come all the way from Calgary because they're trying to send the Alberta government a real message, and that is they need a wage increase, they need a raise. Their wages have been frozen since 2014. They're essential, they do important work, and bravo for their lobbying.
Woo!
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Marie.